Janhvi Kapoor, the young Bollywood sensation, has been consistently winning hearts with her back-to-back promotional outfits for her film Mr. and Mrs. Mahi. Her promotional outfits have been making waves, with each outfit cleverly drawing inspiration from the cricket theme of the film. Keeping true to her streak, she turned heads with a fiery fashion game at the screening of her film Mr. and Mrs. Mahi. Her latest ensemble was no different, as Janhvi channeled her inner Mahi. The blue-hued look featured a light blue sequined bodysuit with vibrant orange and pink borders. This sleeveless and form-fitting bodysuit has a deep plunging neckline that elevates the outfit's hotness quotient. As expected, even this outfit has a special Mr. and Mrs. Mahi-inspired method dressing twist. Her bodysuit had Mahi 06 printed on it. The Dhadak actress further layered the fitted bodysuit with matching blue wide-legged denim cargo pants. These comfortable and chic floor-length pants with pockets on both sides looked great with the jeans. She also added pink heels to elevate the super spectacular ensemble. Janhvi also accessorized her look with pink hoops and matching rings. She also tied her hair up in a half-up, half-down look after styling them in waves. Even her radiant makeup look was just awesome. With a touch of pink eyeshadow with glossy lip gloss, she added sass to her fashionable look. Her latest look is rapidly going viral across social media. What are your views about Janhvi Kapoor's latest appearance? Please share your thoughts with us in the comments.